ERA Commons is the mission-critical IT infrastructure for managing close to $34 billion in research and non-research grants awarded annually by NIH in support of the mission of improving human health. From application receipt to the closeout process, applicants and awardees access ERA Commons on a nearly daily basis. Upon submission to grants.gov, ERA Commons receives the application and validates much of it electronically. What cannot be validated electronically is reviewed by the Center for Scientific Review, CSR. An application that is error-free is then assigned to a review group by the Division of Receipt and Referral, DRR. DRR assigns the application to a review group that has the expertise to evaluate the scientific and technical merit of the application. The role of ERA Commons in this process is to provide a means for the applicants to check on the status of their submission, ensuring the application is correct and complete. This is known as the two-day viewing window. It is also within Commons that applicants will find NIH contact information for the Scientific Review Officer, SRO, who oversees the review process of their application, as well as grants management specialists and program officials who work with the applicant throughout the award life cycle. They can also check on review group assignments, summary statements, and review scores. In given scenarios, applicants, through ERA Commons, provide certain elements of the application that are deferred until later in the process, after review, when the application is under consideration for funding. This just-in-time feature permits the applicant to submit additional information, such as other support or verification of IACUC approval, or to undertake certain activities, such as negotiation of F&A cost rate, in anticipation of an award. ERA Commons becomes even more important for awarded applications. It is within ERA Commons that applicants will update personal information, submit annual progress reports, manage trainees, and more. As the scientific work continues, awardees can request no-cost extensions, update human subjects data, submit administrative supplements, request prior approval for carryover of funds, and more. Some investigators may wish to participate in the peer review process by becoming a reviewer. It is in ERA Commons where they will be provided access to Internet-Assisted Review, IAR. It is IAR that makes available review meeting materials, critique templates, meeting schedules, and meeting times and locations. IAR is a critically important component of ERA Commons. At the end of the grant life, ERA Commons provides awardees with access to the resources needed to close out the grant properly. The closeout module includes the final federal financial report, FFR, where grantees electronically submit a statement of expenditures associated with their grant. Along with the FFR, there is the final research performance progress report, final RPPR, and the final invention statement, if one is required. All these features, and many more, are part of ERA Commons. To work with awardees to seek fundamental knowledge about the nature and behavior of living systems, and the application of that knowledge to enhance health, lengthen life, and reduce illness and disability. There are abundant resources available to you to help with ERA Commons and the grant process. If applicants and awardees need additional assistance, the ERA Service Desk is always there to help. This concludes this overview of ERA Commons. Thank you for watching.